Yo, what up guys, it's your boy Robero. Today we're playing Euro Truck Simulator 2, bro. You know, got some job to do, but you know, Robero production, you know, Robero Donatsky still on it, bro. Like, I got two accounts, but the rest of the other accounts don't want to play properly on my version, all that shit. But yeah, welcome to Robero's account. Yeah, I hope you guys love it. Subscribe, and yo, don't forget to check in my Discord link if you wanna like join my Discord squad, the savage god squad. You can join up. We drop mostly dope songs, memes, and all that shit. You know, we just do this for the entertainment, you know. Yeah, we still increasing, but yeah. Anyway, back to the Euro Truck Simulator. You know, I'm in my Benz, bruv. I'm in my Benz. Last night I was driving. I took one trip to this other place to go buy, like, I think it was like, what's the place name? I'll show you guys what's the place name. Came here, bought a property, and I was driving with the Benz. But right now, I wanna go trade the Benz in for the Golf, you know, the R7. For some of you guys, I know some of you guys are like, "Fatprati, man." Hey, come on, man. You know, it's just entertainment, you know. But anyway, welcome to the Benz life, you know, the Benz life. Just switch it on. I need to sleep, bro. Okay, so we're taking a long sleep. I feel like it's raining right now. Okay, so mostly air low pressure work on. Yeah, so this is the Benz, bruv. This is the dream Benz. And the Benz that I bought, you know. I can't drive now because... Oh, shit, I'm out of petrol. I forgot. When I came here, I drove like around 220. Yeah, like seriously, guys, I drove like 220. I'm a crazy maniac when it comes to driving. But yeah, okay, right now I think we might go, where are we going next on our next journey? Cause yo, we bosses, bro, we bosses. We gotta go somewhere. Peskov. What's that? Play this Peskov. Okay, so I think like we might go buy a property in Peskov. Yeah, we might go buy properties. It's not that far. Me and the Benz, we can handle it. So yeah, let's get in on, man. Now I gotta wait for this. Close the windows, you know. Guys, the life of the Benz. No, living the life, you know. Sunroof on top, mirrors indicated. No, driving the Benz. By the way, let me adjust the steering wheel. I Then I have to adjust it a little bit up, and then here, bring it down a little bit. I need to adjust the steering wheel, you know. Pull fuel at a fueling station. Once we're done. We wasted around 237 pounds. Euros. Okay. So I'm driving the manual, so. Just going to service it a little bit, you know. Yeah, I'm just going to service it a little bit, you know. Just to repair the benz, you know, because of the small damages I made. But yeah, once we're done with it, we can fly now. So we can't listen to music. Let me open this one. So now I gotta drive the benz safe, you know. We in the town, we don't want a speeding ticket, so we gotta drive the benz. Once we on the highway, that's when I can speed up. I'm the sign. Eish. Sorry, Bafuit. I didn't mean to drive like that reckless. Smooth, bro. 1 o'clock. And I'm driving 1:30. Guys, I did not even fly so fast. I'm already bombing.
I should have decreased my gears,
but I didn't. But yeah, anyway, now we drove properly, you know. How many kilos do we still have left to our destination?
Thank you.
Oh. Man. So we just took a nice nap. might be wondering why am I driving 90 Sorry guys, it was just a homie that came through. Ask him some weird questions. You guys saw that, right? Voilà. So finally we bought this place. We're about to upgrade this place. Thank you. Yeah, we service the Benz. We put in full tank petrol and then we buy the Golf. Yeah, guys. So we're gonna buy a Golf R7. Now some of you guys are like, yeah, the money go to R7. Yeah, buying a R7. Is it now with these rims or should I put on other rims? just kept this shit. Sorry guys, had to do something a little bit, but yeah, we kept that shit, bro. Shit, I'm gonna stop there. Yeah, so guys, we're about to check the car, drive it a little bit, and then we out, cause you know, it took a lot of minutes right now. This may be like an hour video right now. You guys are maybe wondering that. GG fat fan. Now since we're in Liverpool, let's go to London. I'm gonna visit the boys that blow the boys in blue and I check how they're playing, you know. Ah, but you forgot, it's nationals, FIFA star. Yeah, I know.
Get a little bit of that fresh air.
London, how can I say, London town. It's a bit cheap. That nigga got a Lambo. Fly, bro. Now just get a pop here. Yeah. Not sleeping. Oh man. Yo guys, it's your boy Robero. I told you guys I would drive the bar. The Golf. I'll show you. Just yesterday I was like recording at the Benz, but then the Benz was like, Benz got up too much, you know. You live and see, but yeah, let me review my car to you guys. Motherfuckers be like, damn, this motherfucker be good, nigga. We got an R7. She got top speed? Yeah, man. She tops like around 230. Top speed. 340 horsepower. That's my bait. People are like, I don't know. That's my bait. Wait. Let me get. Show you guys the lights. Beautiful, right? Man, this bitch be popping tomorrow. Damn, oh yeah, there was a car accident right about there. to the seat. But actually, it wasn't a cock scene. It was, if I go show you. Can any of you guys, like, do you guys know, like, how to get out, like, the button to get out? Because, like, there's an accident on the head. As you can see where the chopper is. Let me see. It's about to drop down and it's about to close the road. You know, for me, I'm just checking out. Just chilling with a cop. Yeah. We out here, bro. We out here. Love you guys. Subscribe. Hit that like button. And yo, if you wanna join the community online, let's do it, bro. I got you.
Yeah, we got a weed, we got a zone, we got a trees, we got a homes, niggas be in. We got a zone. Shopping the bitches, they wanna be fucking the niggas like home.